UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST Dynamic Leaf Spring Testing Machine is designed specially to conduct dynamic and static tests on different leaf spring types such as single stage, progressive and eye-mounted. The device is composed of a C-type rigid loading frame, double-acting hydraulic actuator, a hydraulic power pack. C-type loading frame and the actuator have 20 kN dynamic and 30 kN static load capacity. Both shape and capacity of the frame can be customized according to the customer requests. Also, various fixtures and apparatus can be designed depending on different applications like 3 and 4 point flexural tests. Two V-shaped roller beds hold the specimen and supports the vertical loads while providing a frictionless lateral movement to allow a homogeneous deformation of both ends. Hydraulic power pack is specially designed to achieve both static and dynamic requirements. Double-acting dynamic actuator is driven by a hydraulic power pack with onboard manifold and accumulator. Temperature stability and the clarity of the hydraulic oil is maintained by the filter and the cooling unit in the power pack. Main functions such as motor on-off, initiation of the valves are operated from the control panel mounted on the power pack. Operational features are constantly monitored and in case of an emergency, precautionary actions are taken by the controller automatically. A fatigue-rated load cell is placed on the loading shaft to obtain most accurate readings on both tension and compression states. There is another manifold installed in the actuator at the upper side of the frame. An extra accumulator and the servo valve is an integrated part of this system. Keeping these two components as close as possible to the actuator minimizes the reaction time so that the device can achieve quick and effective responses.